So the area in between the remnant piece of the material and the finished piece of material is the area that has all the features that are exposed to the atmosphere. So air is held inside here and inside here, but not in these pockets or areas where the end mill cuts the perimeter. So it looks complex, but in reality, it's really quite simple. Two separate gasket areas, avoiding areas that break through so we don't lose vacuum pressure.